Hi dear viewers, how are you? I am.
We are fine, sir.
I hope that you are all well by the grace of Almighty. My dear students, in the previous class I discussed about English past paper and composition. English past paper. Today I am going to discuss about English second paper and composition. We had education of Bangladesh is one of them. The coronavirus are spread all over the world. The death rate was very high yesterday. You know that about this problem. So you should abide by the rules of health and rules of World Health Organization. Always wash your hands, legs, face with soaps or and you always neat and clean. When you go out, you put on mask. Okay, my dear students, I shall tell you about the example and write down in your in the blackboard. You will tell me what kind of sentence is this. Okay. They are playing in the field. Number one, two, three. Is for but he is honest. Number three, work hard and you will shine in life. You will shine in life. There are three kinds of examples in the whiteboard. You follow the example very carefully. Number one, they are playing in the field. 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 Number one, who is poor but he is honest. Who is poor, he is honest. But, not but. Who is poor, he is honest. Who is poor, he is honest. Work hard and you will shine in life. According to structure, there are three kinds of sentences. According to structure, there are three kinds of sentences. Okay. Structure, structure. According to structure, there are three kinds of sentences. At first, example, any student tell you about according to structure, there are three kinds of sentence. Tell you about their name. Any student tell me. Hello. There are three
Ji, sir.
They are simple, complex, and compound. Simple, S-I-M-P-L-E. Simple, complex, U-M-P-L-E-X. Compound, C-O-M-P-O-U-N-D. Simple, complex, compound. They are playing in the field. This example is simple sentence. Simple sentence are sentence. They are, we recognize one subject. One subject. They, subject. Are, auxiliary verb. Play, play. Principal verb in the field. Okay? They, subject. Auxiliary verb, principal verb, object. Okay. When we see the sentence, one subject or one principal verb and object, these we recognize. This sentence is simple. A simple sentence must have one subject or one finding verb. Finding verb means when remain this sentence object, remain object. Remain object. They are playing in the field. One subject or one finite verb. For example, I show you. He eats, he ate, he eats rice. Subject, verb, object. When any sentence remains object, subject and verb, they are finite verb. They are finite verb. When this sentence are not remain object, they are non-finite verb. They are non-finite verb. Finite verb with object. Non-finite, they are not remain object. There are not remain object. Okay. This sentence is simple sentence. It is a simple sentence. Okay. It is a simple sentence. Complex. A complex sentence. Two parts of sentence. The first part of sentence, though he is poor, he is honest. Though he is poor, he is honest. It is complex sentence. When we recognize it, this sentence, first or second part, we though, although, when, as, that, which, what, when. Any sentence at first or second part when added, though, that, which, if, although, we recognize this sentence is complex. We recognize this sentence is complex. There are two parts of sentence. sentences. There are two parts of sentences. Two parts of sentences. First part, second part. First was C-A-A-U-A-C. Yes, it was. Clause. B kinds of clause.
Sir, I need cat ki jankar.
Principal clause. Subordinate one D I N A T. Subordinate clause and coordinate clause. You go. O-R-D-I-N-A-T-E. Coordinate clause. Clause, three kinds of clause. Principal clause, subordinate clause, and coordinate clause. Principal clause. All in all, this principal of headmaster. All in all, principal clause. So each sentence, one subject or one finding verb is a complete sentence. Subordinate clause, when we recognize this clause, complex sentence though is poor, in one part clause, second part clause, or two parts. Subordinate clause, when In part, although, as, if, when, what, with, connected, we recognize a subordinate clause. We recognize a subordinate, O-R-D-I-N-A-T-E, subordinate clause. When this parts any connected word, though which word are not added, it is principal clause. Principal clause. Principal clause, all in all, is very useful. It is dependent clause. Dependent. Subordinate clause. Students, dear student, very attentive, very carefully, for this part is very important part of grammar. All classes.
Can I do course? Do one lupinato, hashtag.
Complex sentence, though, although, who is, what, when, if. It is connected. We recognize this part of subordinate clause. Next part, principal clause. It is dependent principal clause. It is not dependent principal clause. It is all in all. This powerful sentence. It has one subject, one verb and object. Okay? My dear student. Next, compound sentence. A compound sentence must have two or more principal clause. Two or more principal ideas are part, it is another part. Is principal clause, it is principal clause, and part of where we can, when you will see the two parts of sentence connected and part of connected and part or it is compound sentence. It is compound sentence. Compound. This sentence two or three parts or another parts. It is not. It is a principal clause. It is a principal clause. And connected and part or connected and part or we recognize this compound sentence. We recognize this compound sentence. Complex sentence. We recognize. You can recognize. Though, although, when, what, with, etc. Okay. I am connect me and follow the graph really carefully. Follow the class carefully, very carefully. I saw him yesterday. I saw him. I saw him yesterday. Number two. I believe. I believe he like me. Believe that he is honest. He is honest. H U N E S T. Number three. Going to market. He went to market and bought a book. And bought B-O-U-G-H-T. Bought a book. You follow the class very carefully. I saw him yesterday. This sentence is simple, complex, or compound. This is a simple sentence. There are no symptoms that who is what, when, and what all. It is not. And that's what are okay, that's why we can tell the simple sentence. One subject or one finding part. One subject or one finding part. Subject, integral part, object. I saw him yesterday. I believe that. Okay, this sentence connected that. This sentence connected that. It is a complex sentence. You have come P-A-L-E-X. S-I-M-P-A-L-E. Simple. We recognize this sentence. It is complex sentence. It is principal clause. You see, it is subordinate clause. Subordinate clause. Because this sentence, this part connected there. This part connected there. These sentences are connected there. Who is what, when, how, if, though. It is complex sentence. Next, he went to market. This is a past tense. When, go, when, gone. He went to market and bought a book. He went to market and this sentence is connected and it is compound sentence. C-O-M-P-O-U-N-D. It is compound sentence. My dear students, I hope that you all students, they are connected with me. they connected me. I think that you all students understand this topic, simple, complex, and compound. A simple sentence must have one subject or one finite verb. It is called simple sentence. One subject or one finite verb. Finite verb means this sentence with object, subject, verb, and object. Remain here. It is simple. Okay. Complex. A complex sentence must have one principal clause or one or more subordinate clause. One or more subordinate clause. Subordinate clause recognize this clause connected that with what, when, if, though, although. It is called subordinate clause. These sentences are not connected with what, when, though, although, and is not subordinate clause. It is principal clause. My dear students,
yes, sir.
Principal clause. Yes. All in all, subordinate clause, dependent clause. It is not excessive,
yes,
meaning with alone. Is dependent or it dependent on principal clause. Okay, compound sentence. Who are compound sentence? Who are more principal clause connected and but or not only but also etc. We recognize the compound sentence. Okay, we recognize the compound sentence. My dear students, at first, according to
Baxter,
there are three kinds of sentences. They are principal clause, principal. They are simple sentence, complex sentence, and compound sentence. At first, any student are not deep. Any student are not understand these topics. They will not understand any topics because you try again and again and always with me, and you will show the class for June class at me. That is why you will understand many things. Okay, my dear student, according to structure, there are three kinds of sentences. They are simple, complex, and compound. Next part. Those who are connect me, many, many thanks for you. Okay. Write down in your khata. Simple is I am really simple in spite of I am P-I-E in spite of by plus B-E-R-U-N-D without plus B-E-R-U-N-D. Without plus B-E-R-U-N-D. Because of two R one plus in on for Way to at time of instead of INS instead of in a movie PODY On hearing, H-E-A-R-I-N-G, on his account of, my dear student, write down in your khata this symptom. It is a symptom of simple sentence. Simple sentence connected in spite of by plus B and without plus B and because of two. Bar plus in, bar one plus in going to have time of instead of in a body. On hearing for, on account of. It is the symptom of simple sentence. Simple sentence connected is symptom. When we see the sentences, between sentence is symptom. We recognize. We recognize the simple sentence. My dear student, write down in your khata quickly. I have no so much time in here. 2 or 1 minute remain. So you should quickly write down in your khata this symptom. Next class, you will connect me any important things you can know. Okay, there are many students connect me, but I okay.
Yes, sir.
Yes, student. Complete.
Yes.
Symptom. Complete. Okay. Complete. Simple sentence in spite of by plus gerund, without plus gerund, because of two. Bar one plus in, going to, at time of, instead of. In a body, on hearing for, on account of. It is the symptom of simple sentences. I reply you this symptom only for simple sentence. I shall discuss complex and compound next class. I hope that you will join my next Zoom class and you can know new things for me. Thank you very much, all of the students.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay. Very, very thanks.
Allah Hafiz, sir.